DetailRows is a DAX function that lets you invoke the DetailRows expression that is saved along with a measure. On every measure, you can save the DetailRows property that contains a table expression that can be useful to provide to users further details about the numbers they are looking at in case they start a drill-through operation. DetailRows lets you invoke that function. Let's see that with an example. I am right now connected with a model where the sales amount measure has as a DetailRows property this expression, which selects from sales the order number, the line number, and other useful information that I want to show to my users when they want further information about the value of the sales amount. In order to invoke this expression, you can use DetailRows, as I'm doing in this first query that does calculate table of DetailRows of sales amount. You need to provide to DetailRows just the measure name of which you want to retrieve, the measure reference of which you want to retrieve the DetailRows. DetailRows is executed in a filter context that contains only one day. So the net effect is that this piece of code is executed in the filter context containing only one day, and the results contains all the columns that were requested. You can also use DetailRows in more complex expressions, like in this case, where I'm using generate to take two different dates, the 15th of August and the 16th of August, and I use a calculate table to invoke context transition inside generate and compute DetailRows of sales amount. The result is that I have the 15th of August and the 16th of August, along with all the rows that are returned by the DetailRows expression of sales amount.